You've got a green light. Space Explorers Between the Lines. 3, 2, 1, go! Looks like all Blue Alliance and Red Alliance robots are off of the HAV platform in the sandstorm period. Barebotics places their hatch panel and returns back to the human player station to grab another. Robo Bronx for the Blue Alliance, placing that cargo. Barebotics with another hatch panel in tow. Let's see if they can drop that off on the cargo ship. They're lining up. And they appear to have gotten it. That's two hatch panels for Barebotics. Robobronx trying to line up for their third piece of cargo, but it seems like they're just falling a little bit wide right. Seventy-seven, 37 appear to be defending the center of the field there, and it looks like they've made the other teams reconsider their strategy. The quarter 20s line up with their ramp. Let's see if they can get someone on there. 72-43 is coming over. Can there be a partner climb here? With 30 seconds remaining. Seventy-two-43's made contact with the ramp, and they're going. Are they gonna make it? And 72-43 is up for the Red Alliance. Four seconds left, there's no more motion on the field. And that's the match, it's under review. Alliance with the win. But Red Alliance still has one ranking point.